Blackface.
Blackface.
Blackface. Blackface makeup.
The first photo came from Time magazine. It shows a 29-year-old Trudeau dressed as Aladdin at an Arabian Nights-themed party in 2001.
He was 29 years old. Yeah. He was a teacher. That's a grown man.
Now, Trudeau is facing demands from his main rival that he step down.
A complete lack of judgment and integrity.
Trudeau built his reputation on supporting diversity.
I should have known better, but I didn't. And I'm really sorry.
Trudeau came out to apologize for one blackface and ended up admitting to more.
When I was in high school, I dressed up at a talent show and sang Deo with makeup on.
And now, if you'll excuse me, daylight's coming and me one go home.
It's either frankly ignorant or disingenuous, and I'm not sure which is worse.
I think it's insulting. I think it's offensive.
Global News has uncovered a third instance of racially charged images of Liberal leader Justin Trudeau.
You can have a look. It's pretty grainy. You can see that he has blackface makeup on. It's covering his face, neck, his arms and hands, and you can see between the tears in his jeans there that he also appears to have the makeup down his legs as well.
How many times have you worn blackface? Probably right around zero.
How many times? Is it just the three that we know about?
More than three times, yes or no, sir.
Have you since been made aware or remembered of other instances? And if so, how many?
I think I am wary of being definitive about this because the recent pictures that came out, I had not remembered. Merci beaucoup, tout le monde.
Prime Minister,
thank you.
Thank you.